And I put it in that feces of somebody else, maybe with disease. He now collect it on a flat pot. What did he do? He fried that. And in the evening, when she got there, every day you use it to take akamu. You know akamu. Eko. Ma fi formu. Only God knows where you have turned this your feet to because of the persistent problem you have been having. When you have a problem, any stupid thing you are asked to do, you will do it. And she was told that for 7 days. Within that 7 days, if she's doing that, she's going to deliver that baby. It was with happiness she was eating somebody's feces with pap every day. And on the 6th day, and this last 7th day, there was no change in her life. That was how she realized herself, come to herself. She heard it that Jesus saves and Jesus heals. She came to Jesus like this. She did not spend 3 days. On the 3rd day of her coming to a crusade like this, and on sleeping in the church auditorium, there was a great miracle that happened. And what was the miracle? My master, he that has all the keys of the glory of the heaven and earth in his hand, he that can tie and can equally lose. He that has the power to open the door that no one can shut. He that has the power to shut, no one can open. God bless you. He looked to her plight. The host of the angels of heaven. The heavenly nurse. Those that are as swift and quick, more than hawk
yes,
and eagle. And Jesus sent these angels on errand to her. Go and lose her. And by the time she woke up, while she was asleep, the heavenly host operated her. Look straight to the man of God now. Because your own operation is beginning now in the name of Jesus. The operation of God that will not show any sign of any scar or mark in your body. Immediately, she was operated upon, not knowing that it was a goat that was kept inside her womb and belly. And that goat came out, and she woke up. As she woke up, her stomach became normal. After God Almighty had performed this wonder in her life, she now had the genuine pregnancy. And that pregnancy was the real originated one from Jesus Christ, the Lord of Lords and the King of Kings. And when she was to deliver the baby, she delivered 2 baby boys at the same time. God now says, I should inform every one of you this morning.
Jesus said, just as my Father have sent me, so also I send you. The Father sent Jesus. Jesus have now sent me, the servant of God, to have solutions concerning your life. Myself and Jesus has cooperated concerning your life tonight. Whether the enemy likes it or not. Concerning your life as you are seated. In the name of Jesus. Receive your deliverance now in the name of Jesus. Receive your total freedom in the name of Jesus. Be free in the name of Jesus. Be free in the name of Jesus. God glorify Jesus with his power. God glorify Jesus with his authority. And God glorify Jesus with signs and wonders. Now, this is the time for you to tell God, God, it is time. God, glorify my life. If you are glorified, you that is blind, you will see clearly. You that is dumb, you will speak clearly. You barren, you will be fruitful. You that is jobless, you will have a job. You that is having bad dreams, you will put an end to it. Every day, people have been promising you good things. But they have been failed. But when God glorify you today, they will no more miss you in your dreams. Every number of those God wants to glorify their life by the power of God. By tomorrow morning, by 9 a.m. in the morning, I want you to appear here because your life will be renewed and glorified. Appear here. All of you that are self-employed, all students, all business people, all traders, your life just have to receive glorification. Only the number of those that God will glorify their life. When I offer this prayer for you, this is the prayer that will lift you up for the few minutes remaining before you leave this arena. I command it in the name of Jesus. People that have gathered concerning your life, and they are saying it, that the way you want your life to be, they will never allow it to be so. The fire of God will come down and consume them in Jesus' name. Right now. Right now where you are. Right now where you are. Raise your right hand up. I command for the blood of Jesus that should come upon your hand. Wherever you touch this hand with, the glory of God to appear. Blood of Jesus, come upon your hand. In the name of Jesus. Lord, is your life. Today and tomorrow, in your dream, when you are going, when you are eating, when you are speaking, all the bands that have tied your life,
you are the,
I'm not talking to everybody, you are the one I'm talking to. Those problems be broken in Jesus' name. Raise your hand up and open your eyes. This only prayer you will offer. All the hands that are blocking the fulfillment of promises in your life, say it out loudly. If you do not say, all the hands that are blocking the fulfillment of good promise in my life, this is the only prayer you will render. That evil hand must not follow you back home. Because I